What food would best describe you?
Oh, I like this question. I don't know the answer.
I can try. I'm not sure if it's a food per se, but a spirit.
Oh, oh man.
I was no
Let's get
somebody,
the crystals on
I
the table.
I had my acting classmates once try and have me guess what they were talking about when we were having we were playing this game years ago. Funny enough, they were from London. And ultimately, it was decided that of all the spirits that best described me, I was a Porto. And I was like, I don't even know what that
what is
means,
that?
But a Porto, just like a nice
oh, a
fortified
drink.
Wine. Yeah, yeah.
Oh.
But I really like that. I really like Porto as well. So I was like, I can take that.
Do we call
a
it
little
Porto
tawny
here?
Port.
I think we just say port, right?
Yeah, port.
You say port? You say port?
Yeah.
Oh, I've always, I guess in Quebec, I guess the French always
different.
Call it Porto. I don't know. It's weird.
You are kind of a port.
I think kind of a port.
You are a port. Yeah, very classy.
Yeah.
Classy, she's
classy,
very classy.
And a bit dark.
Yeah, dark. Because you only drink
dark.
I feel like you only drink port in a cavern or something.
Mm.
That's you.
It's really good, yeah.
I like it. Now I feel like, how do I describe me? Something that's looks tough but really isn't.
like a chocolate cupcake.
Yeah, like that. With the inside.
I think she's a Cadbury.
Yeah, Cadbury's cream egg. We just had this. But that's probably a good way to describe me. Really looks very fierce from the outside and really isn't in the inside. Big squidgy mess. I think that probably. I think because I when you get to know me and you've got past that chocolate shell, I think there's
just a big gooey hug.
There's
inside.
A big gooey person. So I think that's I'm a cream egg.
I think in London, I've tried fish pie. I wouldn't say it's my favorite, but I like it. Fish and chips, and
you're so Canadian American right now. We really
and
like
the
fish and chips.
I like
you
the
have.
British curry? Versions of curry.
Yeah.
That's kind of it. Yeah. Fresh oysters. Oysters and a little bit of nice champagne.
Told you she's super classy.
With some port. I like oysters with a bit of port.
She's so classy.
There we go. That's my answer. And I'm sticking to it.
Port and oysters.
Very important.
Patricia Summersett.
Yeah.
I feel like you should be on a Chanel advert now with port and oysters. Just you there looking... with your port and oysters.
It'd have to be by the sea, though. Otherwise, it would be... No, it has to be in the
desert.
But
in Cannes.
Canned oysters?
No, Cannes, in France.
Oh, in Cannes.
Not canned oysters.
Blasphemy.
That's what some of us grew up on, Patricia.
Canned oysters?
No, I did not.
I still like smoked mussels from the can, I will say.
I've never had that.
It's... they're all right. The oil's
my great. Favorite dish. God, I feel like I'm contrasting... Patricia, now I like a kid's meal. I like fish fingers, chips and beans. but no, oh my goodness, it depends. It really depends. I'm into healthy food now. One food item that I really love, that I would love to have, and I generally do have every day, is an avocado.
Ooh, me too. I have that every day.
Mm.
Yeah, that's great.
It's not really a dish, but that's my answer today.
I feel like a cream egg and port go really well together. It's a really
tough
meal.
I don't
want
to have a port and a cream egg.
I do.
At the same time?
Let's fight.
All right.
All right.
I don't want to fight.
And you win.
You have the port and cream egg. You know, actually, I want to see you do the Chanel advert with the port and the oysters and then just kind of put them to the side and get a cream egg.
Just get a cream egg. How do I
just
eat
change
my
the
cream
whole
egg?
Thing up?
Yeah, and then just sort of pull it apart. And
you should have seen Patricia eat a cream egg.
Oyster.
It was it was kind of, you could tell she was not from England. When she ate this, you know the whole, how do you eat yours? It was kind of disturbing.
I just crushed it. I took it and I was like.
She ate the whole,
wow.
She went whole,
did
she didn't do the lick in the inside or any of that. She just full on.
Yeah.
It was good. I mean, you
nobody's
could tell.
Ever going to listen to me again. Nobody's ever going to take
no, they
me
are,
seriously.
They are. They're just going to know you're you just need practice. You need to eat more. I'm going to get you a lot more.
Okay, but they have to be genuine.
We grew up
England
on these
eggs. Not,
they were. I'm not going to
those American versions of the Cadbury.
Free-range cream eggs.
Grain-free Cadbury eggs.
Yes, American-free. Exactly. Hershey-free.
Yeah. Hershey-free, modified corn syrup-free.
And then they will turn into American gluten-free vegan cream eggs.
This is the best conversation.
Sorry, we've
ruined
everything. I'm just going to
hug myself. Thank you
obviously
very much
it's
for
Sunday.
This conversation, Victoria.